What is up, guys? This is your boy Father Suplex here, coming back at you with another video. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. You know I was quick with the intro. You know y'all gotta be quick with the intro. You feel me? I never talk like as fast as I talk on here, which I don't know. It just you know when you're on YouTube, when you're on camera, it just that gear. You go from here to here. You feel me? So with that, let me get to it. Let me get to the content because that's what you guys are here for. So apparently. There's this new, I guess it's a leak or something, but apparently Juice WRLD had had recorded a verse for Ransom, and a friend just told me about it, so I figured, why not see what's up with it. It looks official. I see a couple videos on it, so we're gonna see. I hope it's not like like What If. This person was on this, right? Like, cause I did a video where it's like, what if Juice WRLD was on Panini, where they use a verse from a different song and put it on that song. I hope it's not like that, but we'll see. Maybe it does sound fire if it is like that, though. But you know, with that being said, let's hop into it. But before we hop into it, you know what to do. Make sure you hit that like button with the German suplex. Make sure you hit that sub with the belly to belly. Make sure you share this video with your friends. You know, grow the channel on the road to 1K. Alright, Juice WRLD on Ransom. Let's hear it. Sounds a banger, you already know that. Hey. I got two twin Glocks, turn you to a dancer. Please, I think it's better if I just fast forward. So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do a little time thing. Alright? Starting now. Hold up. Go back. Cause I wasn't expecting the verse to hit so quickly. I didn't realize it was so close. But then he said, I'm in it to win it. Yo, the way he came in there. Had to get big on him, Bruce Banner. I like that. The Hulk reference, you feel me? Bruce Banner transforming to a Hulk. I like that one. Y'all caught that? Yesterday I was watching Fresh Prince, not a crib, but like House of like Bel Air. That y'all crazy. Ooh, that was tough. I know y'all caught that. Tekka will take you for ransom. I'll put you in a coffin. We gotta go back. We gotta go right here. Y'all crazy. Crazy. I got two twin Glocks. Such a good song, yo. Such a good song. Oh, Tekka doesn't come with one hit wonder, by the way. I've only heard two of his songs, Rags to Riches and this, Ransom. But I guess I gotta go into the discography. Let me know if you guys want to react to Tekka. That'd be dope, I think. But yeah. Well, just from that last part where he said Tekka will take you for ransom, I'll put you in a coffin. That just by that, you know, the verse was made for this song. So that's cool. That's actually a thing that's gonna happen, you know. Yeah, pretty dope verse too. Some nice references, Uncle Phil. I'm in it to win it. I'm gonna be the best. I like that how he came in, you know. He said some other stuff too. I probably touched on it when it first happened, but you know, I like the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air reference for sure. Yeah, so great, good verse. I like the vibe too. I want to see more of this too. Juice WRLD and Tekka collabing, that'd be dope. Like that would be real dope, real tough. With that being said, let me know what you guys think of the song. I be saying let me guys know. That don't make no sense. But let me know what you guys thought of the song. I thought it was lit, of course, as you saw. Oh yeah, let me know what you guys think. Make sure you hit that like button with the German suplex. Make sure you hit that sub with the belly to belly again. On the road to 1K, you know we do, you know we do. That being said, thank you guys for watching. Make sure you come back for the next one. It's been your boy Father Suplex, and we out.